Now it's ready for the use. For making piston stop tool, it is very simple. Take the spark plug of the same size which you are using for your engine. This is the threading. Take the old spark plug. You have to break this porcelain part. Once you break it, it will become hollow like this. Further, you have to do little bit work. You have to remove this point. You have to lift this point. Once you lift this point with the help of cutting pair, remove it. Once you remove the center portion, you will find the thing in this shape. If you place the bolt in this, it won't go straight. As of now, it is going, but normally this size bolt will not go into this. For that, what you have to do is that you have to make the hole which is equal to this. There should not be much slack in this. Must fit almost all accurate. You can place the nut here and you can go ahead in welding. It is very simple one. It is the best tool for finding out the TDC of a cylinder bore. For breaking porcelain, it is a little bit harder. You have to use bench vise for holding this one. Take a poker and hold it in the bench vise. After that, you just hit the porcelain part which is remaining here after breaking the upper part. Once you break it, the center portion electrode comes out. This electrode comes out. Once the electrode comes out, it will become hollow. Once everything is done, now you are ready to do the welding. Once the welding is over, you have to give fine finishing on this in order to avoid any damage to the piston. The point should not be sharp. If the point is sharp, it may damage the piston. For that purpose, you have to give smooth finishing for this. For giving smooth finishing, it is very simple. That's enough. Now it is smooth. Now it's ready for the use. If you want, you can paint it.